I am your host, Luis Martínez, and I am glad to present to you the weekly research highlights for the region. Last week, we affirmed Peru's BBB+ rating while its outlook remained stable. This action reflects our view on the new government challenge to expand public investment after last year's corruption scandals delayed several infrastructure projects. The outlook incorporates our expectation of continuous responsible fiscal and monetary policies that have contributed to limited public deficits and low inflation. Later, in Brazil, we upgraded the rating of engineering and construction company Odebrecht Engenharia and Construção to CCC. This rating follows a significant capital injection from its parent Odebrecht, helping to lighten short-term liquidity pressures. However, we still think its liquidity position is vulnerable to further delays in cash collection, weakening its operating cash flow generation. The outlook is developing. This was another segment of our Latin America news. Thank you for watching, and we will see you next week.